Tonight, we're getting a look at the victims of the Carriage House apartment shooting that happened last week in Odessa. Family members of 16-year-old Jr Diaz asking for your help to raise money for funeral expenses. The family says the teen was killed in the shooting, all while he was visiting Odessa from North Carolina. You can find a link to that GoFundMe over on our website.